still graduate more nuclear engineer per million inhabitants than any other country in Europe but France. So the question is not why are we so good at nuclear engineering, but we have always been. Nuclear engineering is our thing. The reason is why don't we have nuclear power?
Italy has having such a big impact in the nuclear industry, but not having this power.
Well, it all starts with a little bit of a backstory. The very first atomic fission happened in Italy, in Rome, in 1934, on a discovery by a research group called the Boys of Pia Panisperna, which was led by Enrico Fermi. Of course, back then they didn't know, they split the atom. It was a German woman named Lise Meitner who was able to correctly realize it, like, to correctly read the data. But a few years later, the same Enrico Fermi in the United States started the first big fission chain reaction in Chicago, as we all know. So the nuclear reactor is an Italian invention. In the 60s, Italy started its atomic program, and it was one of the most advanced in the world. We were the first country who was able to build a three reactor of three different types, and the first pressurized Italian water reactor was the biggest in the world back then, and engineers were coming to Italy to study the reactor, copy the project, and replicate it in their country. There are running power plants that are carbon copy of an Italian nuclear power plant that is now closed. Now, this has not ceased when Italy phased out nuclear. Italian nuclear science is still one of the best in the world. The director of the biggest nuclear engineering research project, which is ITER, the fusion project, is Italian. His name is Pietro Barabaschi. The director of the biggest nuclear physics lab in the world, which is the CERN at Geneva, where the Large Hadron Collider is hosted, is an Italian woman named Fabiola Gianotti. Pumps of the primary cooling circuit of the French EPR is made in Italy. The steam generators of the French and American reactors are made also in Italy. The section of the tokamak of ITER is made in Italy and in Korea. Like, Italy and Korea are the only two countries that are able to make that grade of components. Italian precision engineering industry is the second largest in Italy. The first one is pharmaceutical, but all the government cares about is the food and wine industry. Agriculture. And Italy has always had the highest grade of nuclear engineering. We still graduate more nuclear engineers per million inhabitants than any other country in Europe but France. So the question is not why are we so good at nuclear engineering, but we have always been. Nuclear engineering is our thing. The reason is why don't we have nuclear power? And the reason is that after Chernobyl, a bunch of politicians decided to capitalize on people's fear and trade away all of this, because now all the nuclear engineers who graduate, they go working abroad. They decided to trade away all of this. They decided to kill our energy security, import 15% of our electricity. They decided to kill our industry. Our companies pay the highest electricity bill for a bunch of votes. They traded all of this for a bunch of votes, for a short-term political gain. So the reason why we don't have nuclear power is because our politicians are disgusting.